challenges we may have to focus on in the future. First of all, to try to address the temptation of self-reflexivity showed by universities. Universities tend to think about themselves and develop their own programs and whatever they do, as if they are really independent from the surrounding society. And one of the issues is to understand and to develop more explicit connections between universities, whatever they are, and the society in which they are, in which they work. The second issue to be aware of is to learn as universities to change in a quicker way and in cooperation with other organizations. Again, is a question of interaction between what universities do and what is around them. And the third aspect is a focus on the interaction between technology and users. Technology is obviously a major force, no one can deny that. But the ways in which people, and especially teachers and students, use technology makes a difference. So it's not only technology what we should keep in mind, but how can we, as teachers or as students, use the technology that is available. And the ways in which we use technology change the development of technology itself. To provide the simplest exemplification came into my mind, when Nokia invented SMS, we all know what SMS are, they were meant as a purely technical device for engineers. SMS, as a matter of fact, have been an invention of European teenagers when they began using that technical device in the way we all know. So the ways in which people use technology is relevant. So it's not only technology in itself, but also the social understanding and transformation of technology. And a question was raised during the session. Providing that society is indeed on a suicidal run, how can universities stop society's suicidal run? And I would like to offer a proposition on that. One of the ways in which universities can help society in changing habits and behaviors and whatever is to become enzymes of anticipation, to develop the capacity to face forthcoming problems and issues. Let me state the same idea in a more in another way. I think that what we need is to change sciences from being primarily past-oriented efforts to becoming primarily future-oriented endeavors. That's a big challenge, and that's a challenge that only universities can face. Both professors and students working together in order to face the new problems that we see approaching and coming towards us. Finally, as a footnote, I love the World Academy of Science and Art, of Art and Science. They think that the Academy is doing a great job. However, this is a conference on future education. Don't we think that most of us are too old for properly discussing this issue. Thank you.